Hello there guys, and welcome back to another Amiibo review. It's Limbscore here, and if you didn't watch my Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Global Races live stream that went live today, I did say about another Amiibo review that would be coming by Saturday or Sunday, following the Cozy Earth from Tekken Amiibo review that I did on Saturday. Now you may be wondering, I also did say about another Amiibo review coming very, very soon in the Cozy Earth video. And you guys may be wondering, well, who is this character? Well, a lot of you are going to be very, very excited about this, because it is Sephiroth from Final Fantasy VII. Now, where is he? Ah, there he is. It's the One-Winged Angel. Yes, I finally got him. I've been looking for this guy for so long. Sephiroth's definitely one of my favourite gaming villains, ever since I found out more about him from Smash Bros. And playing Final Fantasy VII Remake. This has become one of my favourite characters very, very quick, so we're going to be reviewing him right now, because this guy is just epic. Alright, so here he is. Of course he's got the wing. That is a very, very big wing. He's got the sword, it's a little bit bent, I don't know why. I think that's just the mould, like how they would fit in the box. Of course you've got his hair swaying in the breeze, I really like this. And you've got this little plastic stand here. They do put a lot of plastic stands on Amiibo in very, very complicated places. Of course you've got the face, which is really, really nice, I really, really like. And obviously I finally got several Amiibo that I can actually afford. So if you do want to get one of these yourself, be quick, because I noticed with Sephiroth, he's selling out very, very quickly, way faster than the other Amiibo that of course released alongside him, being Kazuya Mishima from Tekken. I've noticed that Sephiroth is selling way, way faster than Kazuya from Tekken. So if you do want a Sephiroth Amiibo, I strongly recommend the Nintendo UK store, because right now Sephiroth and Kazuya are both on there for £12.99, so you'll get these for a good 25 quid, which I think is a good deal, or if you just want one or the other. But yeah, that's going to do it for today's Amiibo review, and I'm going to leave you guys with a preview of this Amiibo, and thank you all so much for watching this Amiibo review of Sephiroth from Final Fantasy VII. Bye-bye now!